The Badja calves are walking down the hangman as of old, to the sale yards in Cooma, to be drafted and be sold to the Riverina buyers or the Gippsland cattlemen. And the butchers will be lining up to take the choicest pen. As the mob strings out before me, the dust is hanging low. If the old man could see them, he'd be proud of them, I know. From the swamps in the Badger Ranges, they're sleek and shiny red, and everyone descendants of the cattle that he bred. But I've got it on my own now, for the old man has departed, but still I'm proud to carry on the dream that he got started. To open up the bushland and sow the country down, and every year at weaning time walk the Badger calves to town. In the dust of the moving cattle, a vision to me appears of the old man droving cattle back in my boyhood years, with Rusty, his old lead dog, the best of all, I'd say. What I'd give to have the old man and old Rusty here today. For he'd take the calves from their mothers and put them on the track. On foot he'd walk them into town, and never one got back. And the other drovers asked him, "How do you do it, Fred?" But the old man's long since left us, and old Rusty's long years dead. The Badger calves are walking down the hangman as of old, to the sale yards in Cooma, to be drafted and be sold to the Riverina buyers or the Gippsland cattlemen. And the butchers will be lining up to take the choicest pens.